Hi.
What, you're dead again?
Hi. How are you?
Would you find, Parker, that sexual intercourse aids the queen is the right decision?
What? How did you know that? Wait, what are we talking about?
Michelle. Kim is afraid Michelle is having sex.
Oh, no, that's not.
What, you just said that you were having sex and you were sick.
That's different.
Oh, so there's a double standard.
Of course. You know what? Kim needs to shut that down.
Finish. I said that Michelle should wait until she could leave.
Hi.
It's a good age, 22.
It was an important decision. I gave it a lot of thought. I finally found a man who could provide a skillful introduction.
First time you should.
Hi. Smiles.
Were you and your
sister? You want your binky?
Michelle feels this way. You think she should?
Your binky?
Not be having sex.
You're Ricky? I'll tell you.
Yeah.
Nope.
We got in time. We were in love. A few months before he left me, I started to see music. I thought it was important to get it out of his system before we met.